This is a second entrance from the upper floor. Keep in mind, there's two bathrooms and one was an ensuite downstairs and one is an ensuite up here, which means the third person would need to share a bathroom with one of the ensuites. So this is an exact same layout as downstairs. And this is the bedroom with no bathrooms of its own.